Namaskar and welcome to Tinka Tinka Jail News. The International Day Against Drug Abuse and Illicit Trafficking, also known as World Drug Day, is celebrated annually on 26 June. The theme of World Drug Day 2020 is Better Knowledge for Better Care. Around 35.6 million people across the world are victims of drug abuse, according to the World Drug Report 2020 published by the UN Office on Drugs and Crime. As per the NCRB data, almost 9,000 convicts sentenced under NCRB Act are languishing in various jails. Punjab is at the top of the list of drug abuse problem. According to NCRB 2014 data, Punjab accounts for 45% of all prisoners convicted on drug-related charges. It also accounts for 30% of under trials facing such charges. In fact, 34% of all inmates in Punjab jails are incarcerated on drug charges, whereas the national average of inmates facing drug charges is 6%. Sikkim, Nagaland and Arunachal Pradesh have the lowest convicts in this regard, which is zero. And Delhi has the highest convicts among the Union Territories, that is 232. Vartika Nanda for Tinka Tinka.